Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there.
Here's for me. Take this ham sandwich next to it. Okay, if you don't feel comfortable about putting your thumb up here to hold it, that's fine.
Yep,
keep it underneath.
Want you to feel those. Yeah. That thing will come back to take part of your thumb out.
All right.
And also, right there, hold on.
A fortune won and lost
on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a will of steel. All right. Viva!
Nice chest shots, Phil.
Okay, here we go.
Way to go, Phil!
Fever, Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime.
All right, right in the V, your palm right there, nice and tight. Keep your left hand, lock that arm out for me. Nice solid stance on every one of these weapons. You guys, the stance I want to see at about shoulder width. Nice solid, just like any other sport. You got to have a good base. You want a good upper. Okay, nice solid grip on this. Keep everything out of the finger well. Okay. Just like this, pointed at your target. Nice solid grip with the rest of your fingers. Your index finger you're pulling the trigger with, keep it out of the well, point it forward for me. Wrap your left hand around the side. Do not bring it up here on the side. Why? Because every time you don't see it, but this thing's semi-automatic, it's racking back for you. It's going just like this, as fast as it'll go. This thing, extremely sharp.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I can still take part of your thumb off.
Yes?
There you go.
What?
Yeah, go ahead and wrap this hand around there tight. Lock this arm out.
Yep. Very good.
Only thing I want to see you do is keep them shoulders pinned in. Now watch this. Very good. That's perfect. Relax those shoulders back like you're just standing here talking to me. Relax them back. See how much easier that is? I don't want you to put those sights into your forehead. I have seen it before.
Really?
Yes. Okay, everybody got their ears up?
Okay, you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm down. Who's the guy?
Go ahead, target one.
Nice!
Hang on, Phil. Good shot. Good, excellent job.
Here we go.
That one went over the top. Good. That's it. That's five.
Okay. Yeah.
I like that first response to everybody who shoots this gun. Same thing as you. They go, ah!
Holy fuck. That's awesome. That was good.
Okay, now, what I mainly brought you guys up here for is the M60. It's got a very long trigger pull. Okay, it's a little oily because these guns too, guys, I do apologize when you come back and you got little spots all over your face and up and down your arm. Because these guns, it's so hot out here this time of year, we have to keep them boiled down. I mean, almost dripping to keep them running. Very long trigger pull on the M60. It will jam up. If you three just go halfway or just kind of feather this, it'll start to fire, but it will jam up on us. You guys, you have got to take and use the pad of your finger. If you wrap your finger around there like that and pull all the way back, see, you're still not getting the trigger pull all the way back. You've got to use the pad. Everybody's right hand. I'm doing this lefty so you can see. You've got to use the center of your pad of your index finger. And when you do pull it back, pull it all the way back. You can still burst fire if that's what you want to do, but you do got to release fast and you got to pull it all the way back fast. M60 is very temperamental about that. The other thing about the M60, it throws a lot of people off. Don't try and go by these two dots. You're going to look through the circle at the back. Put the front sight post right in the middle. We've got a series of hubcaps down there. Pick out one that you really don't like and beat up on it. All right, Phil, you're up first.
See the houses in the back I was telling you about?
Oh, 10 miles.
Wow. You only want to look back there.
The Barrett will travel 5 to 6 miles arced up high enough. That's what the Barrett does. When we get to the Barrett, we do watch the Barrett very closely. Because that road back there, see where the hedge is at, the weeds? That road right there is in range. So we do watch the Barrett very closely. I've never had anybody go over it yet, but apparently there have been people that have gone off into the desert. That round, that standard round that we are going to shoot, a lead tip round is what went through that one inch steel. Now if you get armor piercing round, or a special slap round, or even what's illegal at Geneva Convention now, is a depleted uranium round, it will go through 3 inch steel. So, knowing that,
Widowmaker
belts first. It is. There's a Brit that has a world record right now in Afghanistan for 2.1 miles. That Barrett M107 confirmed it.
Oh, so now he split that guy's head right in half.
Took him shot. 3 rounds to do it with him and his spotter. All right, let's get rolling here.
You ready, Phil?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go, yeah, Phil!
Yeah, 40 rounds. Oh, this is what I forgot to ask you. I load these in rounds of 20, so people can split them when they come out here. Do you want them all in one belt, or you want to go ahead and keep it separate?
Oh, just one belt. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Mental.
Mental, yeah. Mental.
Okay guys, the M60 gets very hot very fast. You're shooting a good size round through here. You're shooting a 308, which is 7.62 by 51 NATO. Okay, pretty good size round. This barrel and all this front part get very hot. Don't reach up and grab any of that. Okay, what I'm going to have you guys do, you're all right-handed, grab it just like the other weapons. Keep your finger out of the well. Now your left hand on this one is going to go right across the top, just like this. Bring it up to the meat of your shoulder. Okay, keep your stance. Everybody's right-handed, so keep their right leg back. That's your drive leg. Nice and solid, straight up and down, not bent like this, or not kissing. So keep your leg nice and solid, right into the meat of your shoulder. Rest your cheek right on that pad, okay, and you'll see the hubcap coming to play. Bill, you're up. Everybody put their ears up.
If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I
had a swing in time. Okay, she's a little high, but like, the circle, not the top dot.
Yeah, look at the circle, I've got to get
it. That dot, the very top of that, right in the middle of the circle. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm good to go.
Here we go!
Finger out, until I step back, tap you on the shoulder, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice. Way to go, Phil. Yeah, baby. Did you enjoy that?
That was pretty fun, Matt. You feel a kick. Just the power of those things.
Crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Alright. Got your target?
Yeah, I've got the one on the left.
Alright.
Yeah.
And whenever you're ready,
here we go.
Woo!
Wow.
You're next.
Doing good. Sleep a minute away.
Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. Yeah. One and lost on every deal.
All you need is a strong heart and a new steel.
Fever, Las Vegas.
Good job.
Fever, Las Vegas, where your neon flashing and the one on the
very nice.
All those hopes down the drain. Fever, Las Vegas.
Nice shot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, hit the rocking stick. Never oh, no, got the same
again. You did, right?
You got one on the right.
I'm gonna keep on the run. I'm gonna have me
there. Nice! Right through it. That was three. Oh, seven.
I'll always remember that I had a swing in time.
Good try.
I'll go the one right in the bottom now.
All right.
He didn't like that one.
Let me shoot a seven with a shot.
Nice! Oh, popped it up! Yeah!
Good value, I like that gun.
Yeah.
Three more rounds. You get seven.
He's like, I want to end on that shot.
Bill, that's the third time you hit it.
Good. Okay, I'll go to the top right.
Calling it.
Very nice.
No, I missed it. Till
a little high.
I'll go to that bottom one again.
There you go. You don't like that bottom one for some reason.
Nice! Popped it up!
Watch high, Bill. Aim at 6 o'clock. You'll go right through it, I promise.
Okay, here we go.
That's 7. Sorry, I thought
so. Oh.
That's good.
Nice shooting!
Yeah, very happy with that one.
That's got plenty of kick.
Good shooting too, yeah. Phil.
Why don't you pull the trigger, your eyes will just close, eh?
Right.
Yeah.
How I wish that there were more than the 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a new steel.
Now the gun does have, or it does have a little bit of play side to side, even locked in. Okay. It doesn't look like much on the end of the barrel, but down at 110 yards, it's actually moving across the bank. So you can play with it from side to side, you just can't lift up and down. Okay. It should be locked down tight. If this comes loose, we'll have to stop it and lock it back down.
Well, I'm pushing that down.
Okay, you're going to hold on just like this.
Yes. Okay, yeah, got ya. You're up.
All righty, here we go, Phil.
All right, ready.
Ready. Yeah!
Oh, shit, hot.
Nice.
Hot.
You enjoy that?